Hey, how's it going, everybody? And welcome back to Lead Therapy, and thank you so very much for taking time for tuning into my video. A webcam model accidentally shot herself in the vagina while filming X-rated clips for her fans. I've had this story for about 3 days, going back and forth whether I should report on it or not, because of the sensitive nature that it's about. But it's important to report stories about firearms, whether it be good or bad. And this story also shows that there are people out there that have no business handling or owning firearms. Before I get on with the video, after watching this video, if you enjoyed the video, or if I gave you some information you didn't know, please like, share, and subscribe and hit those post notifications. It's greatly appreciated and it helps the channel grow. Adult content creator Lauren Hunter Damon was reportedly alone in her bedroom when the police were called to an accidental gunshot wound incident at a residence in Thomaston, Georgia. When sheriffs arrived at the scene, they discovered a paramedic who obtained an unloaded 9mm firearm with a spent bullet casing. The paramedic reportedly told police the female had shot herself in her vagina accidentally. Local resident Jordan Allen, said to be on the scene at the time, told authorities that he had owned the gun and had lent it to the model to use for work. And when he heard a gunshot in the kitchen, he reportedly rushed to her aid and found the 27-year-old with a small amount of blood on her leg. She allegedly told Mr. Allen that she had accidentally shot herself. The model was swiftly moved from her home to the Upson County Sheriff's Office, where a helicopter then flew her to a nearby hospital. Authorities believe that the actress works for a site called Chatterbait, where models receive tips in return for the performance of requested sex acts. However, it is unclear why she was using the gun for work and whether she was recording live when the firearm was discharged. It comes as police said her account of the shooting changed several times, including claims that she had been engaged in a consensual sex act with Mr. Allen when the gun was fired. In the meantime, authorities have since classified the incident as reckless conduct, and it is unlikely that they will issue any criminal charges, according to the local sheriff. The model is not thought to be seriously injured. Like I said at the starting of the video, it just goes to show you that there's a lot of people out there that have no business handling guns or owning guns. And what about the guy that lent her the gun and didn't clear it before he gave it to her? And what the hell was she doing that gun? Never mind, don't answer that. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below, and try to keep it clean so YouTube doesn't delete your comment. And like I mentioned at the starting of the video, if you enjoyed the video, or if I gave you some information you didn't know, please like, share, and subscribe and hit those post notifications. And I'll see you guys in the next video.